Shakespeare once said that there is nothing either good or bad, but thinking makes it so. Some people believe this. Every day we see evil men that command in faith. Every day, good men live like rebels and are cast as evil by the very people they save. As for me, I don't believe it. Deep within the truth, I know that there's true good and evil in the universe. I've seen it. Can good and evil be confused? Yes. But that doesn't change the fact that evil is always there, waiting, watching. The only thing we can do is fight it when we can.
Nick? Another dream. You want to talk about it?
It was about the damn war again. You'd think I'd be able to forget about it after all these years.
It'll fade. For now, get some sleep. You have to wake up early to teach me how to shoot, remember? You've been promising for weeks, and you aren't going to back out of it because of some nightmare.
Damn emergency drills.
What's wrong?
The station is under attack. Get dressed. The supply ships arrive, but it's being attacked by fighters. I've never seen anything like them before.
Nick?
Samantha!
Thank you.
message from Samantha Riley, sent at 0600.
Hi, Nick. I left early to check on the organisms we found in the ocean yesterday. Ah, they're amazing. The things multiply so fast, we're not even sure how the ecosystem of the planet keeps them in check. Anyway, I know you tend to drift when I talk about my work, so I'll keep this short. I'll meet you down at the shooting range at 0800, and no, you can't back out. I know you hate to think of me with a gun, but it's all in fun. Oh, and take the side elevators down to Rec Beta, the main elevator's down again. Let's hope Niles can get it up and running so the miners can get back to work. They're not a real pleasant lot in the best of times. I'll see you at 8. Love you.
Message ends.
0800? Damn, that was 5 minutes ago.
Message from Amanda Bethune, sent at 0700.
Well, it's official. Yaren found plutonium in asteroid belt Alpha Beta 3. He wants me to go check it out and get some core samples. Looks like we have another run to make today, Chief. I'll meet you up in Hangar Alpha at 0900.
Message ends.
Captain, I want to know what you think. My partner here thinks that there's some big conspiracy going on with the scientists. You being military and all, I think you'd be able to set them straight.
I could. But if there is a conspiracy, then I'd be part of it. Then I'd have to lie to you about it, wouldn't I?
Think what you want, but I know the truth. Let's just see what the commander has to say about these damn Nechlocks.
Sorry. I probably could have handled that better.
Don't worry about it. He'll settle down. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for the elevator.
You think they'll fix the elevator soon?
I hope so.
Pardon me, sir. Sorry, sir. This area's been closed off.
What happened?
Small piece of debris hit the hull. They had to evacuate North Sector. They're working on it now.
All right, thanks.
Excuse me, sir.
Pardon me, sir.
Excuse me.
Hello, sir.
Hey. You're Niles' boy, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Well, good morning. Tell your dad hi for me. And, stay out of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, sir. I can't let you pass.
What happened?
We had to evacuate the North Quarter. A small piece of space debris hit the hull, and we can't let anyone pass until they fix the damage.
All right, thanks.
Good morning, but if you'll excuse me...
What deck, please?
Recreation, Beta Deck.
Thank you. I can't talk right now, Captain. Maybe later.
Captain, it's a good thing that you came down when you did. I need to take these elevators offline for a little bit.
Again? What's wrong with them now?
Oh, nothing's wrong with these elevators. The main elevator is down, and I need some parts from these in order to get it working, at least until the supply ship comes.
Okay. Just tell me when you get the main elevator working. I need to get the Hangar Alpha as soon as possible.
Well, yes, sir.
Captain?
Remember that VR program my brother was making? It came in today, and he wants us to try it out.
Sam...
I know how you feel about video games, but you did promise him you'd try it out. Not that you could beat my time anyway.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
Thank you.
You going to show me how to shoot that thing or not?
When you shoot, your aiming system should tell you exactly where the point of impact is going to be. Unlike the old models, this weapon has very little recoil. Just point, pull the trigger, and watch the target fall. Like this.
Okay, show off. Let me try. Wow. Well, that was easy.
Wait until you fire a 2-ton nuke launcher. Then you get recoil. Pretty good. For a beginner.
Beginner, huh? I'll show you a beginner.
Hey. Nick? Sam? You guys in there?
We're here.
Good. I hate to break up the party, but we're running late. I'll wait out here until you finish. We're running late. The commander's waiting up in Hangar Alpha.
What about the elevators?
How do you think I got down here? Niles fixed him about 10 minutes ago.
I'll walk you up.
Doing my rounds, Doc. You're new here, aren't you?
Yes. Dr. Mech and I came aboard about a month ago.
Dr. Mech? The Nechlok? You're actually working for one of them?
Yes, I am. Now, if you'll excuse me, Captain, I must get back to work. Dr. Mech has me on a very strict schedule.
Nice talking to you too, buddy.
We're running late. The commander's waiting up in Hangar Alpha. Thank you.
Hey! Watch where you're going, tech freak!
Please, I'm just trying to get past.
Yeah? Well, you should have thought of that before you tried pushing me out of the way.
Please.
You white shirts think you run the damn place since you moved in. About time someone taught you some manners.
Please, I don't want any trouble.
Hey, why don't you just let the guy go?
You talking to me, Spacehead?
Last time I checked. Now let him go. Go sleep it off.
Just because you're military doesn't mean you own the damn place. I'll remember this, Spacehead.
We're running late. The commander's waiting up in Hangar Alpha.
Nice move back there. Can't be easy throwing that muscle head around like that.
No problem. Guy's so full of hot air, he probably lifted on his own.
Well, if you ever want to quit your fly job and join security, you let me know.
Yeah, but then I'd have to sit around here all day looking at your ugly mug.
Look in a mirror lately? You're no prize yourself, human.
So how about we drink to old battle scars and better times?
Fine by me. If you can stand Jackson Trap Ale.
Not bad. Nothing like some of the paint thinner we drank during the war, though, huh?
I've been in human space for almost 3 years, and there isn't anything that rivals this.
Maybe. Good drinking, my friend.
Always.
Anything good?
What do you think? Prison rats would be hard-pressed to eat some of this.
Captain, you're late.
Tell that to the broken elevator, sir.
Be that as it may, we need the shuttle back by 2100 tonight.
Will do. We should be back before that.
Don't think that this is an excuse to get out of my lesson.
I wouldn't dream of it. I love you, you know that?
Yes, but it doesn't mean I don't like hearing it. I love you too, Hotshot, until the end of time, remember?
Until the end of time.
You have a safe trip.
See you, sir.
The sooner we leave, the sooner you'll get back to her, lover boy. Let's get going.
White zone is for loading.
Captain, I suggest you leave for your rendezvous immediately.
For loading and unloading of supplies only. All employees of the Forseti Corporation must wear protective gear at all times.
Forseti, this is Shuttle 1, en route to rendezvous with asteroid designation Alpha Beta 3, over.
Roger, Shuttle 1. Good luck.
It's beautiful from up here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Although I spend so much time up here, I sometimes forget it.
Nick?
What?
You were a few galaxies away there.
I just thought I saw her. Never mind. Just remembering a bad dream.